It's past 10 o'clock on Saturday, 1st of April, 10 p.m. at night. I have been at State CID all day since they arrested our lawyers this morning at 7 a.m. We've been pursuing this case. They've released the lawyers, but they're holding on to all our documents. They are from EC 8A and B, critical documents that we need for the tribunal.